Hi, good evening. I will pay more attention to what you're saying now.
Tell us something about the event tonight, Miss India. Last time we had the winner, Miss World.
That's right. So I'm really happy, and we've had a wonderful winner in Manushi last year, and I'm really glad that I can be part of Miss India to 2018 this year, and I'm really looking forward to our top three girls. I'm looking forward to the evening tonight. Gee, I think every contest has certain parameters with which you judge, and I will keep each one of those parameters in mind and I will judge. Unfortunately, main height requirements ke liye I do not qualify for Miss India because I'm not so tall, so no, because of my height I cannot take part. Abhi main kya bolu abhi? How sweet. Thank you. Thank you very much. Ji, main bahut enjoy karne wali hu. I think some of my favorites are on stage today. So I'm really rooting for them. Madhuri is my all-time favorite. I love watching live performances. I'm looking forward to Bebo performing on stage. And this is her first, I think, her first performance. So yes, I'm looking forward. Well, all I would say is just be yourself, have a good time, and smile. Okay. Yes. Well, of course, I really wouldn't want to comment too much about it, but I think everybody. Is concerned. Everybody in their own way will definitely say a prayer for his speedy recovery for sure.
Okay, guys, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
एक्साइटमेंट है, मतलब मैं तो पहली बार ही आया हूँ जज करने, ये सोच रहा हूँ दिमाग में, मैं सोच सोच के थक गया हूँ कि सही जजमेंट दूँ मैं अपनी तरफ से, और जो हकदार हो जीतने का वो जीते, और क्या कहूँ। मेरा स्माइल नहीं हट रही मुँह से, मैं बहुत खुश हूँ और इतनी मेहनत की है, लोगों ने अपने दिलों से उसे अप्रिशिएट किया है, एंड आई एम रियली हैप्पी। टच वुड, बस मैं यही सोच चाहता हूँ कि और फिल्में करता रहूँ ऐसी, और लोग मेरा काम पसंद करें। सब खुश है, एवरीबडी इज़ हैप्पी, और फिल्म अच्छा बिजनेस कर रही है, और क्या चाहिए, सब खुश है। हाँ, मैं आईफा जाने वाला हूँ, बस कल जा रहा हूँ आईफा के लिए। I'm performing at the IFA Awards. बॉक्स ऑफिस में फिल्म चलती है तो और क्या कर सकता है आदमी, फिल्में अच्छी होती है बॉक्स ऑफिस पे नहीं चलती तो फिर लोग अच्छी फिल्म को भी क्या कर सकते हैं। मैं तो बहुत खुश हूँ, लोगों ने मेरा काम अप्रिशिएट किया है और सबका काम अप्रिशिएट किया है, और क्रिटिसिज्म तो मिलती रहती है, अब उससे फ़र्क तभी पड़ता है अगर फिल्म कुछ ज़्यादा ही बुरी हो, लेकिन अगर फिल्म इतनी बुरी होती तो फिर चलती ही नहीं। Definitely, I hope I'm a part of Race 4. अभी मैं देखता हूँ, मैं अभी बता नहीं सकता, ठीक है। Thank you.
Prepared for sure. I think it just seems like yesterday, so like kal hi main Miss India bani thi, and the moment I realized that I won Miss India, I was already Miss World. So I somewhere feel that I didn't get to live the full journey of Miss India, but I'm even excited ki, you know, is saal of course Miss World mein India se expectations bahut zyada hongi. So I'm excited to meet all the girls. I've already met them, but to see who is the winner and who will be representing us at Miss World now. एक साल एक बहुत बड़ा एडवेंचर था मेरे लिए. आई थिंक इट्स द ग्रोथ हैज़ बीन बियॉन्ड माई इमेजिनेशन. मैं कभी सोच नहीं सकती थी कि एक साल के बाद मैं यहाँ पे खड़ी होंगी, एंड विद आफ्टर ब्रिंगिंग ग्लोरी आई विल बी पासिंग ऑन दैट क्राउन. सो इट्स बीन द बेस्ट ईयर ऑफ माई लाइफ. वेल एज ऑफ नाउ फॉर सिक्स मंथ्स आई एम स्टिल रेनिंग एज मिस वर्ल्ड, सो आई वॉन्ट टू फोकस ऑन दैट. Of course, I wouldn't lie, I do enjoy being in front of the camera, and that's something new that I've discovered. That's something I'm still discovering, because I'm very new to all of this. So I'm going to take things as they come. So when I have to take that decision, so I think I'll follow my heart, whatever it says. जी आज मैं जज कर रही हूँ और परफॉर्मेंस आई नो देयर आर लॉट ऑफ पीपल परफॉर्मिंग, सो आई थिंक आई माइट बी समवेयर ऑन द स्टेज एंड एवरीथिंग, बट इट्स मोस्टली जजिंग एंड आई हैव सम इंटरेक्शन विद द होस्ट. नॉट जस्ट द विनर, आई थिंक ऑल 30 गर्ल्स, आई एम गोइंग टू टेल देम दैट आफ्टर टुनाइट ऑल योर लाइफ्स आर गोइंग टू चेंज. Of course, to the winner, I'm going to tell her that I'm always there. I'm one phone call away. You can always come to me for guidance, because I know what she will be going through. And I'm just going to tell her to be herself and enjoy her time as a Miss India and at the Miss World pageant. Should watch it every Sunday, that's as much as I can say, and it's been a great season, so yeah, thank you for following the show. Sorry, my look for tonight is very tricky. because if anybody asks me to raise my arms, I can't because I'm stuck. So it's going to be very hard to like maneuver around in it. And as usual, my bag doesn't fit anything that I like. So yeah, it's the same thing on the red carpet every time. But I'm wearing Shantanu and Nikhil, and I'm wearing jewelry by a friend of mine called Roma, and a clutch by Alexander McQueen. That's as much as I can say. Thank you. Honestly, I don't know whose performances are there, but because you see so much of Jacqueline's life on social media, you know that she is performing today. So I'm looking forward to hers. I'm also looking forward to Bebo's performance. I'm a huge Kareena Kapoor fan. So for me to watch her in a film or watch her on stage or watch her even walk down the ramp, I love her and her performances. So I look forward to that. But more importantly, the night is not about the performances, it's about the girls. And you know, I've been an ex-Miss India. I'm also a mentor for the North Zone. Last year, one of our girls, Manushi, won, and she did really, really well. So I'm hoping that one of the North Zone girls wins tonight as well. So, you know, being a mentor, I already have my biases to the girls from there. Thank you.
Right. जी जी बहुत excited हूँ मुझे एक मौका मिला था जो सब contest है उसको भी judge करने का और बहुत मजा आया उस वक्त और मुझे लगता है पिछली बार मैंने जब Miss India को judge किया था वो कुछ 5-6 साल पहले था so we are hoping that we pick the right people this time. नहीं ऐसा प्रेशर कुछ नहीं होता नर्वसनेस तो ऑब्वियसली जो कंटेस्टेंट्स हैं वो ऑब्वियसली नर्वस हैं लेकिन लाइक आई सेड इट्स फन टू जज दिस सॉर्ट ऑफ पेजेंट एंड नो देयर इज एब्सोल्युटली नो नर्वसनेस देयर इज जस्ट एक्साइटमेंट राइट वेल ऑल ऑफ देम एक्चुअली करीना इज परफॉर्मिंग आई बिलीव जैकलीन इज परफॉर्मिंग एंड माधुरी दीक्षित सो माधुरी दीक्षित हैज़ बिन माई इटर्नल फेवरेट एंड वी हैड डन अ फिल्म टुगेदर आजा नचले. And I think the highlight of the film was when Madhuri ma'am used to dance. And now to watch her on stage is going to be absolutely fantastic. Ji haan bilkul hum abhi se sawal bata dunga bhai to kis tarah ke sawal jo matlab kuch sawal soche hue humne ke jo puchne hain unko aur wahi sawal puchenge lekin ab yahan par bata ke koi fayda nahi un sawalon ko. हाँ भाई मेरे गुड इवनिंग हाउ यू ओ इट्स बीन फैंटास्टिक इट्स बीन वेरी वेरी गुड स्पेशली देयर वाज अ प्रोमो दैट वी प्लेड इन द थिएटर्स व्हिच वाज अ प्रोमो ऑफ यू नो एवरीवन इज़ आस्क्ड टू स्टैंड अप फॉर द नेशनल एंथम एंड द ब्रिटिश फ्लैग कम्स अप सो दैट इज़ अ प्रोमो दैट्स रिसीव्ड अ लॉट ऑफ अटेंशन एंड द मेन प्रोमो इज आउट ऑन द 25th ऑफ जून सो आई एम रियली लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू द रिएक्शन टू दैट. Okay, thank you so much. I've got to run.
Look, I'm not much of a judge, but whatever little I know, from where I come, I feel confidence is the most important thing, and being comfortable in what they're wearing, being comfortable in how they want to talk, and these are the few things I will look at because I'm not much of a fashion judge. There are other judges who will judge that, but I'll be looking for somebody who's confident in who they are. Sorry?
What qualities do you offer to look at?
In what sense?
In general,
like I said, confidence is very important. Again, I don't know your, I'm not understanding your question exactly, but if I want a girl for my, like, what attracts me about a girl, it would be somebody who has a great sense of humor, somebody who's confident, somebody obviously who's stylish, but also who respects people, who's humble. These are the few things I like in a woman. Okay? Okay. Can I complete the sentence? Oh yeah, the things I look for in a woman is a good sense of humor, somebody who's humble, somebody who's honest, who works hard, and confidence mostly. Somebody who's confident is, confidence is the most attractive thing to me. Okay, thank you.
मुबारक आपको भी देखिए जब आप कंट्री को रिप्रेजेंट कर रहे हो क्योंकि मिस इंडिया जो है वो कंट्री को रिप्रेजेंट करेंगे आगे जाके तो आपको पता है कि आपको पूरी दुनिया देख रही होती है जब हम लोग क्रिकेट खेलते हैं अगर कंट्री को रिप्रेजेंट कर रहे हैं मुल्क को तो पूरी दुनिया देख रही होती है आपको अपने आप को एक अलग तरीके से कैरी करना है कॉन्फिडेंस के साथ बट साथ ही में हम लोग ऐसे मुल्क से आ रहे हैं जहाँ पर ह्यूमिलिटी बहुत ज़बरदस्त बहुत ज़रूरी है सो आई थिंक ये सारी चीज़ें देखूंगा लेकिन ह्यूमिलिटी भी ज़रूर देखूंगा कि वो कॉन्फिडेंस के साथ ह्यूमिलिटी कैसी है वो मैं देखना चाहूँगा मैं लुक फॉरवर्ड कर रहा हूँ मेरे लिए ऐसा पहला इवेंट है सो आई एम रियली एक्साइटेड मेरे तरफ से क्वेश्चंस होंगे लेकिन वो क्वेश्चंस आपको पता चलेंगे कि क्या क्वेश्चंस होंगे लेकिन अभी जाके पता चलेगा एग्जैक्टली करना क्या है अपने दिमाग में सोच के रखा हुआ है क्या करना है क्या नहीं लेकिन एग्जैक्टली क्या क्वेश्चंस होंगे वो तो तभी पता चलेगा आपको सर फेरे
is one of those platforms that gives an opportunity for many girls to come and showcase their talent. So very excited and I think each year the Miss India has only gotten better and better. So I'm really excited about it.
आज बदलने वाली है जैसे मेरी बदली थी सो आई विश दैट द बेस्ट गर्ल विन्स एंड ऑफ कोर्स आई एम मेंशनिंग दिस ईयर सो आई होप कि ईस्ट से कोई लड़की जीते बिकॉज आई हैव मेंटर्ड द ईस्ट रीजन दिस टाइम. एडवाइस देनी थी वो सब एडवाइस दे दी उन लोग ने, सब जितनी मेहनत करनी थी उन लोग ने कर ली. टुडे इट्स देयर टाइम टू जस्ट शाइन, जस्ट स्माइल एंड हैव अ लॉट ऑफ फन. सॉरी प्लीज सर, प्लीज देनी थी लड़कियों को मैं दे चुकी हूँ, जितना उनको काम करना था मेहनत करनी थी उन लोग कर चुके हैं. टुडे इट्स द टाइम वेयर ऑल द हार्ड वर्क शुड रीप बेनिफिट, दे शुड शाइन ब्राइट, दे शुड लाफ, दे शुड हैव फन एंड दे शुड इमेजिन द क्राउन ऑन द हेड्स एंड देन गो विन इट. Yeah, my best wishes are with him. Of course, he is in all our prayers. And I'm guessing that he's one of the judges today, isn't he? Okay, sorry. Irfan Khan is in London, right? Sorry. He's unwell. He is in all our prayers. In fact, the first time I got to know about this, मैं उनकी फिल्म देखने गई थी ब्लैकमेल, जो मुझे बहुत पसंद आई थी, एंड दैट्स व्हेन आई गॉट टू नो दैट ही इज रियली अनवेल. एंड आई फील बैड क्योंकि हमारे इंडस्ट्री के इतने स्टॉलवर्ड एक्टर हैं एंड वी ऑल लुक अप टू हिम, ही इज वन ऑफ माय फेवरेट एक्टर्स इंटरनेशनली, ही इज यू नो नोन एंड प्रूव दैट ही इज वन ऑफ द बेस्ट एक्टर्स आवर कंट्री हैज. सो ऑल माय बेस्ट विशेस एंड प्रेयर्स, ही इज इन ऑल आवर प्रेयर्स. सॉरी राइट. Okay, so yeah, all the four mentors are going to do like a fun segment on stage today. So that's for every, that's a surprise. So we'll all see what it is. Even I'm excited. Even I don't know what it is. Meko bola gaya hai ki koi fun games hai, surprise games hai. So even I'm excited. I want to see what the fun game is on stage today. Thank you.
सारी लड़कियाँ बहुत ही ज़्यादा टैलेंटेड हैं, ना ही साउथ जोन बट ऑल ओवर, एंड आई विश देम ऑल द लक एंड आई एम रियली लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू द इवनिंग बिकॉज आई फील दैट ईच गर्ल इज़ अ विनर ऑलरेडी एंड इट्स सच अ लवली प्लेटफॉर्म जहाँ पे हर स्टेट से एक विनर आता है, अपने बेस्ट टैलेंट्स शोकेस करता है एंड देन वी चूज समवन हु रिप्रेजेंट्स आवर कंट्री. सो इट्स गोइंग टू बी अ वंडरफुल इवनिंग एंड आई विश देम ऑल द बेस्ट. सॉरी. Yes, I'd like to tell them that, you know, a lot of girls, they think that this is the end of it if they don't make it, but this is just the beginning. I'd like to tell them that this is where your life is going to start from, you know. So you need to take all the experience that you have during the training of Miss India and use it in your life ahead. And winners teen hi hote hain, but that doesn't mean ki aap aage kuch nahi kar sakte. So I'd like to tell them that don't be nervous and just enjoy every moment. Thank you so much. Thank you, whoever. Right now, in Hindi. Hindi, I'm working on this film with Ajay Devgan sir, which is a rom-com, which is Love Ranjan sir's film. We are 50% through the film, so you'll see me very soon. And then I have a bunch of South films. I'm working on 3 Tamil films and 1 Telugu film. Yes. 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 You know, I think the entire country is praying for his recovery. I am a fan of his work, and it is heartbreaking to see someone like him, someone such like a genuine person like him, suffer through so much. And his message was really heartwarming. It's such a positive message towards life. And I'm sure that the entire universe will come together and he will be fine very soon. Thank you. International? What's my plan? Well, I'm shooting, but I definitely do feel that yoga is very important, and each one of us should practice some form of yoga or meditation for our holistic well-being. And I just say that, you know, inculcating just about 15 to 20 minutes of meditation, the yogic meditation in your life, can just lead to a lot more sanity. So each one of us should do that. Thank you.
Thank you.
You can see the excitement. Well, I'm just here. I'm here to attend the Femina Miss India show. बहुत साल पहले जब छोटी थी, जब कॉलेज में थी, तब I remember I came here in a taxi. You know, with my friend passes leke to watch the show. बहुत पीछे से तो it's an amazing feeling for me, you know, to walk the carpet for Femina Miss India, and I'm feeling good right now. Good evening to you too, Sumit. मैं इतनी excited थी, I was watching myself in front of the mirror for 2 hours. इतनी excited. Oh, I'm a nobody to give them any advice. I think they are already doing wonderfully. You know, they are doing amazingly good, because they're on this amazing big platform, and I mean, I'm actually honored to be here. So that's all I can say. I don't want to talk about it. Not now. Femina Miss India. Femina Miss India. I read that news. I'm a big fan of Irfan Khan. I am being a fan. When you read these kind of news, it's of course you feel bad, yeah. And you can pray. All I can do is I can pray for him. I hope Bhagwan Allah meri sun le, and inshallah he should be fine as soon as possible. That's all I can pray for him. Thank you so much.
Today, and I was very excited to wear this because this is something that I've never worn before, so I was very much excited to wear something like really grand. And tonight is a special night, so I thought of going for this dress. Powder blue is pretty much my color. I haven't really experimented with it, so I thought it is the right time to wear this. I'm looking forward for a great evening, and the girls out there are fantastic. I've met them, all of them, at the shoot of episode, so I'm very excited to meet all of them, and I'm expecting, all of us have very high expectations from these girls, because one of these girls is going to is going to represent our country at Miss World and different pageants. So we are looking forward to having another Manushi. मेरी बहुत यादें ताज़ा होती क्योंकि you know been there done that, so it feels like when I'm sitting in the audience, you're on the other side of the table, you feel it's such a deja vu because I've done all that. I know how difficult it is to be there because everybody's looking at you with those judgmental eyes. Everybody's scoring you on how you look, how you smile, how do you wear a bikini, how you don't wear a bikini and wear a gown, you know, all those kind of things. So it is difficult, and it's a very special evening for every girl, and I would like to wish all of them very, very best of luck, and just give the best that you have. And this is the moment, this is the time. I think rather than being nervous or giving those nervous energies, you should be just happy. I always tell girls, like, you know, just be happy, enjoy your moment, because this is the time that you have to impress those audience sitting in front of you. So you have very few seconds to break it or make it. Thank you.
Okay, 3 times of video, I will speak to you.